Welcome to the Zaranet channel. When the rainy season comes, we are very worried if the access point of the Wi-Fi transmitter is struck by lightning. Access points are often struck by lightning, even if a lightning rod is installed. No wonder even some of us have trouble sleeping when it rains heavily, thinking about Wi-Fi. Turning off Wi-Fi is the most appropriate step to avoid a lightning strike. So in this video we will discuss how to make Wi-Fi turn off automatically when it rains heavily. There are many sensors auto on off, starting from the sensor on off when it hits water until the sensor on off the water humidity level. But of all these sensors, I prefer to use the water depth sensor. For me to use as on off Wi-Fi when it rains. This sensor is commonly used for water pumps, with shapes and images as on this monitor screen. Now we understand the circuit drawing. The M logo is output as a Wi-Fi router power breaker. The positive-negative logo is 9V power to power this sensor. Logos 1, 2 and 3 are the determinants of the water level. So when it rains and the tank is full of water, we'll make the sensor turn off the electric current. Be sure to determine the correct tank bottom hole size. The hole will really determine when the rainwater will be able to fill the tank. I think you can easily understand the working principle of this auto on off Wi-Fi. I don't think this tool is available in building stores, so you can buy them in online stores. This is a tool I bought from an online shop. Now I will try to open it to see its contents. Okay, I already have this tool and I hope there is no problem. Now I just need to find a water tank and also cables for other purposes. But since I haven't prepared the equipment, so let's just end this video and we will continue in part 2 later. I'm Rafay from Zarane's YouTube channel, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video to help this channel become better. See you in the next video.